It's Canada in black serving Brazil in the gold blue receiving. This is the third match from day one of action from Nagano in the men's FIVB Volleyball World Cup. Side out point. He gets this one in, he'll play at six potentially, and has the ability to hit the pipe attack for Brazil. One of the few middle blockers that does that, but he's actually going to go play five. Lucarelli's going to be able to hit that pipe. Well, he won't, because that's off Liel in a way. Massive, massive swing from Vernon. Doesn't mean that the players on court can do anything about it, because the big screen's behind them. They can't actually see it. Good play from Lucarelli. Canada get their side out. Teams working hard, no double on the set. Lucarelli wasn't quite ready for it, and so Bruno gets the block out. Lucarelli with the serve. That's well played. Set up by Dirocco. Chance here for Canada to get their side out. More than a chance when Vernon's having a swing. Bruno and Lou, their entire volleyball careers. Not just internationally, but also club volleyball. And also a few seasons in Italy. He's currently with Lube. Lights out. Fantastic play. That's brilliant. It's not the hit from Liel that's brilliant. It's Lucarelli's movement off the ball. Oh, good play from Bruno. I was thinking about having a swing at that till Allen whizzed past him. Oh, it is. He comes up with the point. Dirocco. Massive hit from Vernon. That's the play by Mark. Kanarakis with the second ball over. He's really enjoying his time on court for Canada. Incredible swing, it's almost superhuman. Oh,
wonderful blocking from Canada. That timeout puts it away. These spikes are just getting harder and harder and harder. That works. Luca really just caressed that one into the corner, down to position one. Second of three underway. Canada with the serve. He's now leading two sets to nothing. And by 1 point to nothing. Bruno was trying to put that into the middle of a dig. Really good reactions from him, not letting the second ball go. And another big dig. Tales will bring it back. And Allen does really well to not touch the net, put the ball over, and Brazil take the ball. That's how high he hit that above the net. Lucas. Oh, what a dig. Now that is the play of the match, and everyone's going to go and chase Lucas. I say, oh goodness me, what a brilliant dig. This is a fantastic swing, but it's about the dig from Lucas. Big front rowers for Canada, actually, Vernon Demidenko and Ma. Shot from the ball there, but it's just too quick. Demidenko. Massive serve. Well, you can't have a double on the first ball, so Lucarelli's blush is spared, and now it's free ball back to Canada. This could be a massive waste by Brazil. It is a huge waste, and Canada profit. But when the emotions are running high and you're looking for something to feed off of, then perhaps having a go at the referee sometimes is a way to do that. Still getting a bit congested. Well, there's no foot fault. Ball in from Mark, and they get the middle run from it. That's how good the pass it was. And they've got a good server as well here. But it's not to be. The one time they really wanted it to go, it doesn't. They still take the point, they take the set 25-14, and they beat Canada by 3 sets to nothing here.